Hey everybody, Wolfie here. Time for another solar upgrade for the system. We got two new panels to go on. We've already started the work on it here. We got these two nice brand new 40 watt panels that'll be going on the system. My dad picked them up for it. What we're going to do is we're going to take this 15 watt panel off, and at each end the new 40 watts will go on. I'm going to use an existing mount here from these 40s. We've got this aluminum angle iron mount here, and a new piece of chunk of 2x4 for support. And the panels will mount in and get wired up, and we'll be good to go. Lots of extra power to keep the batteries charged up. driven one, 19 solar upgrade. We believe that's number 4 for the list. Hopefully that's going to help with the charging of the battery bank and give us a little more power. Thanks a lot for watching, everyone. Have a great day.